The Mavs took some time off the court to celebrate Hispanic heritage. DFW families came out to Gillies for a full day of fun, including tons of games and activities, a meet and greet with Mav players, special performances from Mav dancers, and even a special concert with Billboard hit artist Luis Coronel.
This is great, man, for the community, for all the Latinos that, you know, they're following us all year. So here they get to meet us, you know, take a picture, sign autographs, and get some good food, have some fun. And I think it's super important to always do this, and I think the Mavericks do a great job.
Now that's a fiesta.